Hi, I'm Mary Rogers with Cuisinart. This is the Cuisinart Coffee Plus coffee maker plus hot water system. It can brew 12 cups of coffee. It also has a 1-to-4 cup setting, so it adjusts the brewing if you're making not a lot of coffee. It is totally programmable. It has auto off and auto on, which you can program, has clock, brew. It also has the clock settings for hours and minutes. It also has an adjustable carafe temperature, so for low, medium, and high. And what that's used for is if you're going to put a lot of milk in your coffee, you would set it on high, so it brews at a higher temperature. The other thing that's really nice, as I mentioned, it has a hot water system. This hot water system works independently of the coffee maker, so that if you want tea while your spouse or anyone else in the family is brewing their coffee, you can actually dispense the hot water directly out of the hot water unit. Tells you when the water's ready. It also is great because it tells you when to add more water. Has a lock, safety lock on the bottom. If you have children in the home, you don't have to worry about a child dispensing the hot water by accident. The other thing that's really nice is that you can put your teacup right in the bottom like that. Dispense your water right into the tea, just cup. And you just hold down the lever until you actually get exactly the amount of water that you prefer. It's great for tea or oatmeal. You can actually use it to make hot cocoa and instant soups if you're at home during lunchtime and you just want to have a quick instant soup. The coffee maker also is stainless steel accented, has a 12-cup carafe with ergonomic handle. It also has a brew pause feature so that when you are actually going to brew your coffee, if you can't wait till the whole pot's done, you can actually pull this out, the coffee will stop dispensing, and you can sneak a cup in between. There you have it, the Cuisinart Coffee Plus coffee maker plus hot water system.